man pass. Man is like paper, nothing but flesh and water. All these things make me sit and ponder, trying to understand what exactly is man. But you see, if there's one answer I can find that would surely soothe my mind, in the word we should trust, it says man is nothing but dust. Whether a doctor or a lawyer, even the greatest philosopher, in the word we should trust, it says man is nothing but dust. So let the word be your guide, because from it man cannot hide. It said in God we should trust, man is nothing but dust. You have of man is never in our hands. All these things makes me sit and ponder, why man boast and say he's master of all his survey. Cause you see, if there's one answer I can find that would surely soothe my mind, in the word we should trust, it said man is nothing but dust. Whether a doctor or a lawyer, even the greatest philosopher, in the word we should trust, it says man is nothing but dust. So let the word be your guide, because from it man cannot hide. It said in God we should trust, man is nothing but dust. All dust, that's all you are. Adorned with all the honor, man was given that extra power. All these things makes me sit and ponder. With all his might and power, man knows not his time nor his hour. So you see, if there's one answer I can find that would surely suit my mind, in the word we should trust, it says man is nothing but dust. Whether it's Lester or Baldwin Spencer, Guy Earwood or Tim Hector, in the word we should trust, it said man is nothing but dust. So let the word be your guide, because from it you cannot hide. It said in God we should trust, man is nothing but dust. You have.
the word I will trust. Man is nothing but dust. Whether a doctor or a lawyer, even the greatest philosopher, in the word we should trust. It says